There really is an underground lake here. Tell me, where is the medical facility?
It's not here. In fact, it never even existed in the first place.
But I've seen people carried in here with my own eyes. Where could they have all gone?
The answer is right in front of you. You need but open your eyes.
What do you mean?
Are you trying to say that they all drowned in this lake?
No. They're just what you see before you. What's left when matter ceases to be matter. Perhaps the scale is throwing you off. Let me show you what I'm getting at.
What?
No way. It can't be.
So then, this entire lake is...
Yes. All this is the Hollowing.
I still don't follow, Nagal. What happened to your hand? And what is this Hollowing you speak of?
This is what I wanted to show you, my lord. When a life form's drained of its astral energy, its physical form breaks down completely, a death leaving no physical remains. All that's left is a reflective substance, the only proof that matter once existed at all. That Hollowing is the substance that fills this lake.
This whole lake? How many people? How many Danans?
You actually expect me to believe all that? That an astral arts illiterate Danan would know of this unseen atrocity? And that I, a Renan lord, would have no knowledge?
I have one last piece of evidence, Lord Dohalim. This is a fruit of Helgen. The cause of all of this.
What are you doing, Nagal?
Here is your proof, my lord. Proof of the bounds of your knowledge. Proof of the countless Danan deaths under your watch. No, they were not merely deaths. Those Danans were completely erased. And now, the only testament is that lake of Hollowing.
Nagal!
Someone close to you is behind all of this. This person is amassing huge amounts of astral energy. You have to stop them. You're the only one who can prevent Menencia from returning to the living hell that it was once before. I beg you, for the future of the utopia you have created, please stop them. Don't let your dream die just as it's become a reality.
Wait a minute, I don't know if I...
Nagal! Nagal! Nagal!
Forgive me, Kisara. I'm sorry. It was the only way I could open his eyes. I didn't have much time left anyway. Please, help our Lord Dohalim to make our greatest dream a reality.
Pickle? Pickle?
Now! Astral energy!
Same
no more. Not today.
Let me help.
All finish here. Right now. Plus, dragon swarm.
Crumble.
All right? What was that just now? I understand this is a lot for you to take in, but Migal trusted you.
Impossible. I have no such power. Truth be told, I never wanted this. I never wanted to be a lord. However, competing for a position in the crown contest was required of me, and in the process, I took the life of a dear friend. The life I took and the bloodshed, the hatred that it earned me. It was far more than I could ever bear. But the screams and tears of the slaves, they would reawaken my memories of that day. The memories of my friend's scream and the tears of the one who mourned him. I couldn't take it any longer. I didn't want to remember.
So that's it? That's the real reason you freed the Danans? Just so you wouldn't have to listen to their screams?
Wait. So everything you've done...
Precisely. It was simply to distance myself from all the pain and death. All for my own selfish ends. And if it made everyone happy in the process, well, then that was just an added benefit. Or perhaps I truly did believe in those ideals at one point. But living up to them was never my aim.
Impossible. Your dream of coexistence? The ideals that you always championed? So you're saying that everything you stood for? You're saying it was all just a self-obsessed lie? Tell me it isn't true, Lord Dohalim. Because my brother believed in you in your dream!
Forgive me.
So this is who you really are?
Stop!
Let go! Let me go! Let me go!
It's enough, Kisara!
Let go!
Stop!
I'll tear him apart! I swear I'll...
Are you trying to ignore your brother's dying wish? He entrusted you with his dream!
Just kill me. I'm nothing. I am but a shell of a man now. I'm just a pitiful coward who shrank from his duties. I would only ask that you make it quick.
This man? This is the person my brother died for. And for what? For what? I need you to get out of my sight right now. Go before I change my mind.
Are you feeling any better?
Yeah, a little. Thanks.
What are we gonna do now?
I still have unfinished business with Dohalim.
He's a world away from the Lord Balsef was. There's no need for us to fight him, Shion.
In case you've forgotten,
Guys! I think something's going on outside.
Kisara! There you are!
What's happening?
Kel'Thalik has started an insurrection. He's driving all of the Danans out of the palace!
What? Has he lost his mind? What about Lord Dohalim?
We don't know where he is, Captain. We thought maybe you would.
No, I don't. I haven't seen him since we were inside the quarry.
Damn. Well, either way, I wouldn't go near the palace. Any suspected Renan sympathizers are being arrested on sight. This whole thing is a powder keg about to explode. Best prepare for the worst.
I guess not all of the Renans here like the idea of coexisting with the Danans after all.
So this is it. This is the real Menencia.
Are you giving up?
On what? This realm is already finished. It perished along with my brother's dream.
That's a shame. And I guess all the people who believed in that dream are on their own out there, aren't they? Not all of the Renan sided with Kel'Zelik. There's still hope, Kisara. Your brother's dream is only dead when there's nobody left who believes in it. Am I wrong?
You're right. I'm going to the palace. I need to see what's happening there with my own eyes. What are you all doing?
I thought it was pretty clear. We're coming with you.
I appreciate the thought, really. But there's no need for you all to get involved in this.
Tohalim said it himself, right? All of us, we're liberators.
Thank you.
Will things be okay in the city?
I'm concerned about that as well. But for now, let us get to the palace.
Right. We best clamp down on things at the source before they get out.
We have to stop Sir Kel'Zelik.
Don't you think it's about time you drop the sir?
He always treated us Danans with such warmth and kindness. Did he have such bad intentions all along? I just can't bring myself to believe it.
Forget about intentions. We should assume he's the one who's behind all these incidents. It's not surprising to me that there are Renans in Menencia who resent Dohalim, but I didn't expect one would be so close to him.
Yes, I suppose you're right. I guess all of us here in Menencia are still some way off from being a truly united realm, aren't we?
Are you going to be okay, Kisara?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want things to end like this. Please, lend me your strength.
Of course. Anyone who tries to oppress others is our enemy, and we'll gladly stand against them. Besides, I want to believe that this realm really can do better too.
The fact the enemy's holding themselves up tells me they're not exactly happy to see us.
This is perfect! I'll have everybody's mouths watering when they see this!
Throughout the city, but it's dead quiet.
Either Dohalim's allies have been arrested, or they're keeping a low profile.
Meaning the rebels are occupying the palace? Then let's hurry up and kick.
those bastards out.
This place is awfully quiet for a siege palace.
Such a huge place is spooky without all those people here.
They're probably waiting to ambush us.
With so few Renans here, I guess this is what it's like when the Danans are expelled and the ruling minority are all that's left. My money's on them using Zoogles to even the odds.
I don't even see any Danan guardsmen.
The fact that they're not at their stations tells me they really have been driven out. We all swore an oath of loyalty to Lord Dohalim. My fellow guards wouldn't abandon their posts lightly.
Speaking of which, where the heck is he?
How could this be happening?
Any idea where we should go in the main building?
Let's try the Lord's Chamber.
Worth a shot.
You can bust that wall open, can't you?
Kisara, do you have any idea just what Kel'Zelik might be planning at the palace?
It's hard to say. I've never seen him use any powerful arts, and I don't think he's particularly skilled with any weapons either. However, I have noticed him accompanied by something strange from time to time.
What kind of strange?
I don't know. I couldn't see anything with him, but I could sense something was there. Probably some sort of Zoogle.
An invisible Zoogle?
We'd better be careful in any case. I'd rather we not find out after it jumps us and tries to rip our throats out. Should make for some good weapon crafting material.
I won't forgive you.
Here I come.
You're
finished.
You're mine.
Dragon Swarm. Here I come! Dragon Swarm!
Take my revenge on you!
It's over! Rising Wyvern!
Annihilate!
Let him mark you!
All yours!
I'm ready!
Not done!
Ignore!
Who
wants to die next?
I'm not done!
Searing pain! Where are you going?
It's over! Dragon's form! Rising water!
Searing flip! Do it!
Kizara!
I'll stop your movement!
And I'll stop your run!
Now!
Lunar corruption! Raging
fire! Take this! Here and now!
Now! Get toasty!
Burn strike! We can really make weapons with the...
This?
It's off!
No!
Now you see what I can do!
You're
finished!
My
turn!
With this, I can become even stronger!
I think this is a key to the noble room of the ca- Right.
Right.
Solid equipment.
Gotta break through.
Bring them
down.
Thank you.
Rising wyvern.
Wind natural energy.
Mortal.
I'll need to take my revenge on you.
Flashing Fang!
No!
Will this help? Can this world?
No!
Healing Circle!
Rising Falcon!
Oh.
I'm on my own.
Ignite! We're not finished!
Do it!
Dion! Astral energy! Full throttle!
Go!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind.
Hi, Shion.
An opponent like this should be easy.
You've got spirit!
Say no more!
Hear me! Flamer Fury!
You're mine! Light the cavern!
Glacial Shield!
Alright. There are enemy forces here, too?
It must be predicting our movements and deploying accordingly.
So they figured we were coming all along, is that it?
On the prize. Go no further!
Take this!
More! And get it!
Blazing Wyvern!
Mega Rage!
Get to it!
Fire support!
I'll punch that gun in your hand!
Burn it off!
Uzzara! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Glacial Spear! Here's the evil! That's my cue!
Put him down!
Ripwell! Demon's Descent! Flashing Fang!
Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor. No scratches on my shield or my armor.
What's this thing?
choice.
Engaging!
Bombardment!
I'm pretty lucky.
Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor. Is that some kind of note the rebels left?
Hey, it mentions the release mechanism we're looking for, but...
this isn't enough to go on.
Out of our way!
You're mine!
Freedom down!
Not today!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cycle!
Here I go!
My God! I'll finish you here and now!
Here I come!
Support!
Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor. Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor.
Like this would be easy.
You got your hearing off!
I'll smash you!
Not today!
Damn it!
Do we pay for what you did?
Now you learn!
Do it! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Raging Cat!
Not
Gemini Arm!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Barely a blip on our radar.
No backing down!
Bring him down!
You picked the wrong fight!
Luna Cruel!
Your mind!
Tempest Cloud!
Eagle Fly!
Fire support!
Gemini Aqua!
Dragon Swirl!
River! Astral Energy!
Say no more!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Look, another note from the rebels.
If we combine it with the note we found before, then there should be a key in...
...found a cabinet in the office.
Great. Let's see if we can find it.
Pow!
Now you'll learn!
First
try!
Lunar corruption!
Can't be
Rising
Wiper!
Rising
Falcon!
Here I
come!
Swallow
Blade!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
You've got
fear!
My deal!
Lunar
Dragon
Dance
Ball!
Dance in the way, Lunar Cross!
Air Cross!
No shield can stand up to these!
Now! Ridwell! Astral Energy! Full throttle!
Go!
Glacial
Force!
Dance
Piercing! Rip
Air Cross! Rising Falcon!
No! Astral Energy!
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
Shining foe over there.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, my Lord!
Try harder! Not a chance!
By the power of water!
Burn it out!
You think that shield will save you?
Try harder! My turn! Here I come!
You've
got fire!
I've got this! Let a marksman handle it!
It's almost too strong!
I'll crash you!
My
kill!
That's
my cue!
Hear my call!
Shut him down!
Astral Energy!
Say no more!
Not a chance!
I'm just gonna
start!
Fire in the
hole! I'm not done!
Astral Energy!
Dance
in the wind!
Hold on!
Strike!
I'm on it! Triple!
Nicely done!
Even if Damons and Renans aren't on completely equal footing here, both sides still cared about each other. And now we have to fight some of those same Renans inside the palace.
Don't forget, we're here fighting to keep what makes this realm so special alive. Don't lose hope, Kisara.
Got them all.
Did that finally get rid of the wall?
To think they would hide it in Lord Dohalim's personal quarters. The nerve of these people.
They won't get away with it for much longer.
That's right. We have to hurry to the Lord's chamber. Let's go.